Good morning, madam, teachers, and my dear friends. Today, I am saying about what freedom means to me. Freedom. Freedom means freedom of speech, freedom of expression, equal justice to all across the country, irrespective of caste, religion, and harmony among the people. Freedom cannot be described in simple words because this term contains many deep meanings. To me, freedom is the power or right to act, speak or think as one wants without limitation. To most reasonable people, freedom means more than just free to do whatever I want. I can choose my friends, my actions, my life. I can decide what I want to be when I grow up, or where I might want to live. If all of these brave men and women had not fought for us in war, who knows where our country would be today? That's why we should thank all the brave men and women who risked their lives and lost their lives. Because without them, freedom would only be a dream for us. Freedom makes me believe that all they achieve what they want in their lives without any limitations. Therefore, freedom is a blessing and honor of responsibilities for all of us. And we all should live freedom in our life. I would like to thank my respected teachers, amigos, that they had given me an opportunity to share my views with all of you. Jai Hind! Thank you. Bye-bye.